Hello everyone, dear viewers of my YouTube channel. Today we again have a video dedicated to animals, namely meerkats. Meet the top 10 interesting facts about these cute animals. Friends, subscribe to my channel, like, leave comments and share videos with your friends. Go! Tenth place. At the head of each clan, the meerkats have a dominant female and male. Matriarchy reigns in the family, and the female can exceed the male in size. Ninth place. Skirmishes often occur between family clans across territories. Such confrontations often end in death for members of warring families. 8th place. The female can feed other people's cubs with milk, even if she has never given birth. 7th place. If there is a threat of attack from the air, meerkats hide in shelters in their territories. A family may have up to 1,000 such shelters, but each family member knows where they are. 6th place. Meerkats are eaten mainly by insects. A favorite delicacy is scorpions. Although the scorpion's venom is dangerous for a meerkat, it is not fatal, and they are immune to most of the venoms of African snakes. 5th place. Meerkats have over 30 shout options, each with its own meaning. For example, it means a ground threat or an air threat, the convocation of the whole family, and so on. 4th place. Meerkats forage every day in different parts of their territory so that the earth can recover. 3rd place. Despite the fact that they are excellent diggers, they still prefer to live in holes dug by other animals, in particular gophers. These burrows, on average, have 15 entrances and exits and are divided into tunnels with several chambers located at different levels. Some tunnels are up to 2 meters deep. In deep tunnels, a constant, comfortable temperature for the animal is maintained. This is very important, since in their habitats during the day, it can be very hot. A group of meerkats usually has not one burrow on its territory, but several. 2nd place. These are diurnal animals. They carefully emerge from their burrows at sunrise and rest for a while, simply sunbathing in the sun and taking care of themselves. After resting, they go in search of food. They search for food most of the day, after which they return to their burrows to rest. 1st place. They live in a matriarchal society. Moreover, it should be noted that women, as a rule, are slightly larger than men. The mating season begins during the rainy season, which lasts from November to March. Usually there are up to 4 babies in a litter, although sometimes it can be more, up to 8 cubs inclusive. It is also worth noting that the group has a dominant female and a male. Only they are allowed to reproduce. Newborn meerkats are born with closed eyes and almost no hair. The eyes open after about 2 weeks, and babies begin to eat other foods, not just mother's milk, at 3 weeks of age. Already at the age of 1 month, they leave their hole for the first time. They completely stop feeding on milk at 2 months of age. Friends, thank you all for watching. I really hope that you are interested. I love you all very much. See you later.